our little boy's birthday is coming soon, and we thought that we might need this kid's wagon for us to use when we are traveling goods and traveling with the kids. So let's open this up, guys. Kids wagon. It's good to see that. It's a kid's wagon. Let me just open this box first. Let's see what's inside. It costs around, how much? Around 1.5 Hong Kong. I will also write the link below. So if you guys think that you need also a kid's wagon, if you're traveling with two kids, I guess this one is for you also. But let me unbox this one first so that you will know if it's really worth it or not. So the first thing that you can see here is cellophane, bubble wraps. Let me take this off for you guys. So now that I've already got rid of the bubble wraps, so the details of this is also in the link. But in the link, it has this screw and this wrench also. Let me put this down. Where this one is for the roofing of the wagon. What else do you have here? You also have this push and pull cart. Okay, so as you can see, guys, there's nothing there anymore. So let me put that aside. Okay, so what you have here is this. Here's the kid's wagon, and let me check if there's any instruction. It says here, Sadni TM. Is there any instruction here? Okay, so if you open this, it opens like that. The wagon strap here. So there's a Velcro strap right here. You open that, and then you pull it here. Like there. And the strap, there are some straps here, like this, here. And then you can... Now that I've already installed this here, these are the remaining tools that I need to install right here, 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 and there, so that I can install this one, so that I can also install that one. So guys, wait for a while and then I'll show you the result right afterwards. Here right now to install the last portion of the screw. Yeah, make sure that it's tight enough for that to hold. So now that all the corners are already installed, so it's like that, guys. So that if it's a sunny day, we make sure that the kids are well seated and comfortable enough that it's not that hard for them, right? So the last thing that I haven't installed yet, guys, is this one. There are the things that screws that are left for me to install, and then as you can see, there are holes here.
Holes right there, the corner, here and here, and
this are the screws that are left. So I reckon that this screws here goes through here, and this one also.
And this one here, right here also.
Let me install this for a while, and then I'll show you the finished product of the push and pull cart for the wagon. Guys, now after that you've already installed all the nuts and bolts, what you have left here is this one here, the guard string, and this one I guess is for you to install here, and of course you already have this, and extra nuts and bolts, if there are some pieces missing, you can just use this extra nuts and bolts. Here's the rear view, side view of this, and the front view. Now that we're done here, let us try to use this outdoors and let the kids sit down here. It's only around for 13 kilos, and all the details here, when you click that link below, everything is there. So guys, let's go outdoors. I'm just going to share with you that the outcome of the wagon that we bought in AliExpress, and the little boy is sleeping soundly.